Amoeba can be a very difficult protist to view. It is not because they are fast and hard to remove from their container, but it is due to their slow nature, amorphous shape, and in the case of Amoeba proteus, they are clear. To locate the amoebas in your delivered culture, first remove the lid from the culture jar and allow it to sit undisturbed for 15 to 20 minutes. This will allow the amoeba to settle to the bottom of the culture jar. After the culture has sat, pour between 1/2 and 3/4 of the liquid from the culture jar into another clean, detergent-free vessel. Some amoeba may be in the poured-off liquid. However, most of the amoeba will remain in the culture jar. Gently place the culture jar onto a stereo microscope and scan the bottom of the jar. You should be able to see the amoeba slowly moving along the bottom of the jar. Once you have found your amoeba, you can prepare a wet mount slide for more in-depth viewing. Gently aerate the decanted culture jar to suspend the amoeba, creating a concentrated amoeba mixture. Remove the pipette from the jar and slowly expel a drop onto a clean slide. Gently place the cover slip onto the drop. Now you can take your slide and view amoeba up close using a compound microscope. Set your microscope onto the lowest power objective and place the slide onto the stage. Locate your amoeba using the lowest power objective. While you are searching for your amoeba, you may find some small, fast-moving protists. These are chilomonas and are the amoeba's food and are found in every healthy amoeba culture from Carolina. Now you are ready to view your amoeba at a higher magnification. At higher magnification, you can identify cell structures and examine protoplasmic streaming.